For the week of May 23rd, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
USS Fitzgerald DDG 62 demonstrates shipboard capabilities for distinguished visitors from Japan during a one-day cruise off the coast of Japan.
We're let them see the ship, let them see what we do in the Navy. It's a very big day for us because we rarely get to do things like this, and we're having a lot of fun with it.
The ship, along with the more than 300 crew members on board, offered their visitors a chance to see how a U.S. naval ship operates by demonstrating professional knowledge in shipboard operations.
Our crew, we really wanted to show off the best that we are, which is all the time. And we did a really good job putting on these exercises and things so the media and the officials can see how hard we train and how hard we fight.
Throughout the day, crew members perform multiple drill scenarios in efforts of a better understanding of U.S. naval forces and to continue a long-standing alliance between Japan and the United States.
I think it is critical that our Japanese neighbors, the leadership in Japanese government understand what is it that we do out here at sea on a daily basis, not just when the special operations are happening, but what does it take to run a ship, what is it that the crew do when they're out here operating on a daily basis, and how their efforts are going to maintain peace stability in the region.
Commissioned in October 1995, Fitzgerald is the 12th Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer and can reach speeds upwards of 30 knots. Petty Officer Michael Story, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
The U.S. 7th Fleet Band and Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force came together to perform a concert for a full house at the Yokosuka Arts Theater in honor of the 50th anniversary of the battleship Mikasa restoration. Musician Third Class Danielle Clark said the two musical groups are able to reinforce bonds through the language of music.
Today we strengthen international relationships between the United States and the Japanese through music, because music is the international language. I would say that we do concerts like this at least 10 times a year. We play with both the Tokyo and the Yokosuka JMSDF, and so we play with them fairly often, actually.
Musician Second Class Matt Kinneman said these performances are a great way to communicate and overcome any language barriers we may have with our Japanese counterparts.
I think it's important for the relationship between the two organizations that we constantly have these concerts. I think it's a nice way to interact, because music is common language.
The battleship Mikasa was commissioned at the beginning of the 20th century and is currently preserved at a permanent berth in Yokosuka. Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Sailors planning on getting married in Japan attend a pre-marriage seminar before taking on the responsibilities of life with their special someone.
What we will provide them with the information is command sponsorship, legal information, getting visas, immigration information for their significant other, financial responsibilities, as well as TRICARE responsibilities, and couples counseling by a chaplain.
The seminar is held once a month and is mandatory for all active duty members. Tips on communication, finances, and where to go to help process necessary paperwork is all covered throughout the course.
You get a lot of really good information here, and that's what really drawed me to it, is to make sure I didn't miss any information. A lot of sailors over here, this may be their first time away from home or their first time in Japan. Classes like this offer a good opportunity to make sure that they have all the information they need to make sure they do everything right.
Although the non-military member is not required to attend, the Fleet and Family Support Center encourages both parties to attend in hopes for a better understanding in what the class has to offer. Petty Officer Michael Story, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.